Yep, yep.
You're about ready to hit the branches here.
Yep, let's see that.
One down.
Three in. Lost the pontoon. That's all right.
Pontoon.
That's all right. Let's get the other one in. And then let's... Can you hold that end down there and work your way around this side? Can you come around the other side? And I'm going to push this pontoon back under there.
That's right.
Take, hold it a second. Okay, I need to run some of this water out so I can lift this. You need help? Nope.
Yeah, I got it.
I think that's it. Just try to get it in a deep spot.
This is probably good right about here.
Well, the pipe's got to be in the deep spot.
Well, this is probably about where it's at. It's about.
That's kind of what I'm thinking. Can you get those, can you roll that pontoon out?
You want this off?
I'm kind of holding this pipe, too.
Right, so what do you want to do? You want to
release the pipe? Ahead and get the pontoons out.
My flotation device.
Hold these strings here. It's on this end here, I think. Should just pull that cord. There you go. Pull the other one. Now let it roll out. There we go.
Got it?
You should do the same thing on your end, Bruce.
Okay, this one's already off.
Bungee stakes everywhere.
Yeah. Are you okay, Bruce?
I'm fine.
All right.
High elevation point, the highest point of the water will be in this dam, the bottom of this pipe.
It's filling up water. You can see the air coming out.
So we're setting right here. Which is basically the current level. This should be it.
I think you're okay. It's still taking on water, so it's going to take on more weight here in a minute.
Well, and you know, we can always come back and drop it. So we could come back in with a saw, chainsaw,